sure mommy thinks it's just another night to be on top.
From behind, Nia Jax assaulting Becky Lynch.
What is this about?
Nia Jax obviously ticked off over the fact that she didn't take out Rhea Saturday night. And now a leg drop to Becky Lynch. Nia and Becky have had issues for years.
Nia just lost to Rhea on Saturday.
Yeah, Nia telling Rhea this is far from over as she delivers yet another leg drop to the man. And I don't believe Nia Jax is done yet.
No. The man just won the Elimination Chamber.
Is looking for the Annihilator before officials come out to make sure that doesn't happen. General Manager Adam Pearce.
Seven humans have come out. Seven humans trying to stop this from happening.
Thank you.
Look at Pearce keeping things together first time.
I gotta hold the damn rope for you. Check with me to write that fine.
Congratulations, Adam Pearce.
Yeah, Adam Pearce warning Nia Jax here would be fined heavily if you continue this assault on Becky Lynch. The problem, though, Pat, for Nia Jax is that she's ticked off.
Born to be the greatest of all time. This is where I draw the line. Can't stop my shine. They know it's my time. Let the world know I've arrived. I'm on the rise. Unstoppable.